Xi, and today I'm gonna show you how to make egg mayo with floss sandwich. The ingredients we need is
hard boiled egg, mayonnaise, bread, and floss.
First, we need to mash the egg.
Two thousand years later.
Then mix well with some mayonnaise. Then spread it evenly on the bread. And then sprinkle some floss on top. Lastly, put the other piece of bread on top. And then cut it into half. Now it's time to eat my egg mayo with floss sandwich. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.
I've been thinking about myself today. Thinking how I changed. How I really don't.